Hello, I'm Angela, sales engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the series DH3 differential pressure controller. Dwyer's versatile and reliable DH3 can be utilized to monitor differential pressure in applications such as clean rooms, filter status, and duct or building static pressure. The series DH3 is a 3-in-1 instrument possessing a digital display gauge, control relay switches, and a transmitter, all packed into the popular Photohelic gauge style housing. Combining these three features reduces our customers' inventory, installation time, and cost. In addition, the optional stainless steel bezel is the same installation diameter as the MagnaHelic gauge and simplifies the field upgrade to a Digihelic pressure controller. The Digihelic controller is the ideal instrument for pressure, velocity, and flow applications. It achieves a 0.5% full-scale accuracy on ranges above 5 inches of water and a 1% full-scale accuracy on ranges as low as 0.25 inches of water. The DH3 allows for selection of pressure, velocity, or volumetric flow operations in 12 commonly used engineering units. Two single-pole double-throw control relays with adjustable deadbands and a 4 to 20 milliamp process output are provided. Units come standard with a large integral 4-digit backlit LCD, as well as push buttons and switch status LEDs for a complete monitoring and controlling device. Programming is simple, with the menu key providing access to adjustments including security level, selection of operation type, engineering units, and set point and alarm management. To learn more or order any Dwyer product, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.